መጀመሪያ ባጅ እንትኑን ገልጬ ነበረ። ተመልሶ ሲገባ መድኃኒቱን ጠየቁ። ግብርና ሰጡኝ መድኃኒቱን። እሱንም በቃ
ኢን ደ ቢግኒንግ ሂ ትራይድ ቱ ትራዲሽናል ሜካኒዝም ባይ ሃንድ ሂ ትራይድ ቱ ኪል and he was feeling that already he was killed, but later on he again revived the pest. Now it's out of control. He asked the agricultural office, they gave him a pesticide and then he sprayed once. Ahun kanuswal
wis ma kanasam algadala madan
the pesticide did not kill.
ምንም ብንቀያየር ኬሚካሉ ቢቀያየርም ለውጡ ያው ነው። አሁን በቆሎ ላይ ነው ሳይድ ኢፌክቱ እየጨመረ ይሄዳል። የኬሚካሉ ሳይድ ኢፌክት በቆሎውን እያደረቀ ነው እንጂ ተምቹን አልገደለም። ትናንት ከአቶ በቄ ጋርም እዛ ማሳ ላይም አይተናል።
They use interchangeably the even the pesticide repeatedly but it didn't work. Even it's more affecting the physical performance of the maize rather than killing the fall armyworm. So overall now the farmers are feeling now discouraged.
ትንሽ ትሰጠኛለህ እዚህ?
ትንሽ ካለ